Hello, my beautiful friends, this is Dolly Chen, and today the drape that I'm sharing with you is a very unique style of draping, pleating, putting it up on your shoulders. And you know, I wore this sari few weeks back and you all have loved it. And bahut sare logon ne mujhse kaha hai ki why have you taken it pleated? Bahut sare logon ne mujhse kaha hai why have you left it open? How do we show this blouse? Because this blouse is so beautiful. Let me share this. Look at this. Look at the blouse. It's so beautiful. So definitely you don't want to hide any part of the blouse. You want to flaunt the whole blouse. At the same time, you want to be easy. You don't know how to pleat it. So let me share something. Like in this kind of a sari, like suppose you have this and you do this. Okay. Now what happens is when you're taking an open panna like this, the entire beauty of the other side of the sleeves is hidden. I mean, how will you manage that? Now if you pleat it, suppose I'm going to pleat it, if you pleat it like this, the entire embroidery of the sari is hidden. Now what do you do? So don't worry, there is definitely a solution and I'm going to share the tutorial right away with you. So look, what I have done is I've just done the basic tuck and I finished the sari here, right? Then I take a handful of fabric and I tuck this fabric here. Take it to mat, and like I said, if I pleat it like this and I put it on my shoulders, look what happens. The entire work, aapka pura kaam iske andar chala gaya aur chhut gaya, right? So now what you have to do is you have to pleat it the other way around. Now you have to pleat it like this. Can you see what I'm doing? Just like this. So after you've pleated, what you do is you add a safety pin here. Okay, like this. And then just take this and place it on your shoulders. Look at this. Now, normally what happens, it's the reverse way. That's how we pleated this time. So you can just take out, yahan se aap thoda sa fabric nikal doge, because this beautiful grading should be visible. Take this and leave it little loose because this is so beautifully done and I think that's how you should carry this. Take this part of the fabric and just tuck a little here. Okay, and keep tucking that part till here, and the leftover fabric we will just make beads out of those. One, two, and three. That is it. Look at this. I'm going to tuck this in, and I'm going to tuck this in here. And just drop this little down so that you have this beautiful cowl. And here you go. See, the whole blouse is visible, the sari is visible, you don't have to leave it open, it is pleated, and yet the entire embroidery of the sari can be visible. So I hope you like this hack. There are a lot of saris that you have which has an embroidery specially done for keeping open palla. But not every time you want to wear an open palla. For those kind of sarees, if you want to pleat them, aap simply lay pleats banaye. And you know, the pleats has to be the other way around. Like normally, jaise aap pleats karte, uske ulta side se aap pleat karenge. And you will get this like this. Your whole embroidery is going to be visible, making it very easy for you to carry. So I hope you like this hack. And also, yeah, and before I finish, as I told you all, we all should pledge. Take out 5 seconds of ours to thank all the weavers, all the artisans who put in so much effort to make one such sarees. Whether it is, you know, doing a false and pico in the saree, or weaving the saree, or dyeing the saree, or making embroidery of the saree, to the person who is delivering us, I think a 5 seconds thank you is required. So I say thank you to all, every single individual who is involved into making such a beautiful sari. So thank you so much guys, and don't forget to comment like and share this post, because when you share, you know how beautifully we help each other in spreading this beautiful Indian art of trading globally. Okay, so till we meet next, take care of yourself. I love you all. Jai Hind. Thank you.